So I turned 20 in June, and since then my world has kind of turned upside down. Whenever people ask me how old I am, I'm like, I'm 20. There's a lot out there about how your 20s is the decade in which you find yourself. And pretty much as soon as I turned 20, that started happening. I basically started saying, the world is so fascinating. I must live my life with vulnerability and courage. Open myself up to the beauty of what is around me. I should take up yoga. And then I realized,
oh god, it's hard.
Sounds like par for the course as far as one's 20s go. I'm about to go and do some pretty crazy things, and hopefully some pretty life-changing things. I'm preparing to study abroad and travel around Europe and elsewhere, and I'm finishing college, so I'm just thinking a lot.
I have a lot of thoughts.
And what's cool is that I know I'm not alone in that. If there's anything that I've learned being on YouTube, it is that we are all extremely complex human beings. Our backgrounds are so profoundly different, but our thoughts and feelings, both those that bring us such joy and those that pain us, are rooted in some of the same struggles and experiences. So let's see what happens as I start these vlogs and share my life with you and we get to start conversations and just have a lot of fun. So you can expect three things from me on this channel. Vlogs, in which I talk about big ideas and issues that are prominent in the world or in my mind. Travel vlogs, as I explore this crazy beautiful world. And you can expect to meet lots of interesting people. I'll be profiling a lot of people that inspire me and have influenced me. And some of that's going to be part of my Patreon efforts for my main channel. So hopefully that'll be an interesting little series to have on this channel as well. So if you would like to join me in this deep dive into my 20s and living life with gratitude and joy and courage and general silliness, then please subscribe! I'll put out a new video every month or two, and be sure to follow me on social media, the links are down below. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you soon. Peace!